Sunday.
Hey, one local coach may win a trip to the Super Bowl. Bishop Canevin's Bob Jacoby has been the Crusaders' head football coach since 1973, and he's impacted the lives of numerous young men. The Steelers nominated Jacoby for the Don Shula Coach of the Year Award. He is one of 28 finalists, and the winner earns a trip to Dallas and the Super Bowl, which happens to also be a special time for Bob and his wonderful wife, Sherry.
It's an honor for my coaching staff. It really is. You know, Mike Lasefko, over 30 years coaching with me. Dawn Parker, almost 30 years. Bill Oliverio, my two sons, Neil and Eric. I mean, this is the foundation for it. It really is. And then all the kids through all these years that I've had the privilege to coach.